Well, who would have thought that this historic relic of Brisbane is now such a fascinating new world asset for our city? It's great.
I think that's the great counterpoint in it, that you've got a piece of industrial heritage that's been here for 140 years, can you believe it, and yet all this new contemporary product, these new apartments, this new retail offering that we're delivering to the public as well.